perform for the bargains that come with the opening. KTLA5's Kareem Whitaker is live there with the shoppers. Kareem.
And being going lots of smiles in Hollywood this afternoon, I can tell you that much. And people have been standing in line. Can you believe it? Since 7 o'clock last night. Yep, we just spoke to a group of girls who just made it to the head of the line and spent hundreds, we're talking hundreds of dollars inside this pop-up shop. Again, this is in Hollywood. BTS is the huge Korean K-pop band that gained that international stardom. They teamed up with Line Friends, which is, it's basically animated characters used in animations, games, messaging apps. Popular characters include bears and bunnies. They've even created BT21. That's a huge collaboration which offers an array of merchandise, anything from stickers to stationary items to plush toys. There's a huge line currently out here right now. And we're going to talk to a couple customers. You guys just made it out. Amaya.